These green tubes will then go to our HPP process to be high pressure pasteurized. This is the end of the HPP process. And these tubes were in the vessel where we are using water to apply the 87,000 pounds of pressure to kill all the bacteria and extend the shelf life. Once that cycle is done, the tubes come out, and of course the packages are wet. We remove the packages from the tube and run them